The Miami Dolphins are number one according to the second annual report card released by the NFL Player Association. Miami finished with at least an A- in all 11 categories ranging from ownership to food and cafeteria. Owner Stephen Ross has rated as the highest owner according to the survey. The team finished first in training room, training staff, weight room, and team travel. More than 1,700 active players completed the survey. All we need to do is win more games.
There you go.